Today, we will talk about different variants of Tejas and understand them one by one. Tejas Mark 1 has IOC and FOC variants. IOC is the basic version that conducted its first test flight in January 2001. FOC is an enhanced IOC, equipped with a refueling probe, drop tank, tandem pylon, onboard oxygen generator, gun pod, and limited BVR capability. Tejas Mk1 FOC conduct first flight in 2020. Tejas Mark 1A is an enhanced Tejas Mark 1, equipped with ESA radar, self-protection jammer, digital radar warning receiver, line replaceable unit for easier maintenance, and network-centric warfare. Tejas Mark 1A will conduct its first flight in mid-2022 and the first fighter jet will be delivered to the Indian Air Force in 2024. Our Tejas Trainer is a twin-seat variant of Tejas Mark 1. Indian Air Force will use a trainer aircraft to train their pilot until lead-in fighter trainer hits mass production. Indian Air Force ordered 123 Tejas, out of which 16 will be IOC standard, 16 will be FOC standard, 73 will be Mark 1A standard, and 10 Tejas Trainer which is Mark 1 standard. Later, all the single-seat Tejas will be upgraded to Mark 1A standard. Naval Tejas is a naval variant of Tejas Mark 1. Naval Tejas has single-seat and twin-seat variants. Single-seat variant cancelled in favor of the new twin-engine naval fighter. Twin-seat variant used as a testbed for twin-engine deck-based fighter to develop and test some technology to minimize the testing period of upcoming twin-engine deck-based fighter. It was reported Indian Navy can acquire 18 naval Tejas that will be deployed on both of India's carriers and can perform point defense and interception missions. Lift or lead-in fighter trainer, also known as supersonic omni-role trainer or sport aircraft, is a single-engine, twin-seat, trainer aircraft under development by the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. It will be a modified version of Tejas Mark 1 with new sensors and cockpit. Lift will conduct its first flight in 2023 or 2024. Tejas Mark 2 is a single-engine, canard delta-wing, multirole combat aircraft designed by the Aeronautical Development Agency in collaboration with Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for the Indian Air Force. It is a further development of the HAL Tejas, with an elongated airframe, close-coupled canards, new sensors, and a more powerful engine. Tejas Mark 2 will conduct its first flight in 2023 followed by its mass production in 2028. Twin-engine deck-based fighter or TEDBF is a twin-engine, canard delta-wing, carrier-based, multirole combat aircraft designed by the Aeronautical Development Agency, ADA, with the Directorate of Naval Design for the Indian Navy. It is a further development of the HAL Naval Tejas, with an elongated airframe, close-coupled canards, new sensors, and powerful engines. TEDBF will conduct its first flight in 2026 followed by its limited series production in 2028 and mass production in 2030. Omni-role combat aircraft, or ORCA, is a proposed Air Force version of twin-engine deck-based fighter. Experts say it can act as a bridge between Tejas Mk2 and AMCA, but the Indian Air Force is not interested in this project. CATS Max is a twin-seat variant of Tejas Mk1A. It will act as the mothership of the HAL Combat Air Teaming System CATS. It will conduct its first flight in 2024 or 2025.